Let's make some good soup. I'm a mushroom gal, and here's an easy recipe for cream of mushroom soup. First, I chopped up my vegetables. Then I'm going to heat up a pan with some butter and add in my diced onions. Once they become nice and translucent, I'm going to add in my chopped garlic, cook for another minute, and add in my diced mushrooms. Mushrooms release a lot of extra water, so make sure to avoid adding your salt until they're done cooking. Once they are nice and golden brown, I'm going to add in my seasonings and deglaze my pan with a little bit of white wine, which is optional and you can choose to use broth instead. Next, I'm going to add in some flour to help thicken the soup. After 2 to 3 more minutes of cooking, I'm going to add in my broth and my cream and allow this to cook for 15 to 20 minutes. I like my soup half chunky, so I blended half of it. Make sure to season to taste and serve. You can enjoy this as is, or you can add it into your next green bean casserole to make it extra special. Hope you enjoy.